Time for to get ready for school. Let's see here. What do I want to wear to school? Now some pants. Just one of my ripped jeans, I guess. And then some shoes. Maybe those. No, I guess these will have to do. Then probably a hat. I think I'm gonna wear my beanie, I think. Then if I can, my headphones. Oh, never mind, I'm just gonna wear my headphones. Yeah, this should be good. And I can't forget my watch. Hi, I'm late to school at this point. I gotta go. Zach's probably already there. Maybe I can meet him there. Good thing I live right next to school. Hey, Zach's car is right there. Listen. Now this is the college life for one adult, I guess. Hey, Zach, what's up? Let's go. I got the door for you. All right, we're here. Man, I really like how my nickname is the boss around here. All right, Oh, let's see what's on the meeting board for today. Zach, get a seat quick. We don't want the CEO to yell at us. I just pretend that there's like a CEO here. Yes, sir? Dang. Okay, and so what is the mission today or the plan? Dang, what do we gotta get? A gemstone crate? Sounds easy enough. I can find the store on the computer. Okay. Okay, he gave me the password to order one thing. Okay, let's see here. Do-do-do. There we go. And then he said special cargo. Then he said to go into here, and he said to buy one crate of whatever is there. Alright, so I guess medical supplies? Okay. We got it. This is mission, I guess, number one for today. Let's go. Isaac, I'll follow you. Oh, he marked it. The boss, CEO, marked it on GPS. I have no time for the lights. You okay? All right, let's go. Oh, dang. Missed the turn. Dang, what happened here? I think I found something. Nope. Action figure. I'm gonna see if I can go into the house. Dang. Maybe over here? Oh, it's right here. Down there. Let's go. Here, get in my car, get in my car. Okay. Dang, I think I'm stuck. Oh no. Our enemies. Yeah, let's go in the warehouse. Boss said to also check how much was in here. Like money worth. All right, we're gonna sell this. Let's go. Try to drive carefully. Let's go. Try to drive carefully, like I said. Like, beware of to the right of you. Like, make sure that there's extra space there. Watch out. You're right. Yes, we did it. Let's go. We should probably get home. Whoopsies. Alright, I'll just gonna call my mechanic, get my personal vehicle over here. This No, that was a pretty long day of work. Should probably head home and get some rest. Probably call Zach, make sure that he got home safe or something. Or like just text him. And get changed in some different clothes. Mm-hmm. I should probably go shopping, maybe or something. Let's see. and then I go out and I'm gonna. Just got a text message from Zach. Zach not here. I really hope nothing bad happened to him. I'm gonna go check. I'm gonna go pick a car to ride. Or a motorcycle maybe even. Take my truck, I guess. Probably go check on Zach first before I go shopping. That person kidnapped him. Zach got kidnapped, this is bad. I don't know how I'm gonna track him. Or like where he went. Jeez. The CEO rivals. Frick. They're like just joking around or something. Because, dang, I'm just gonna have to track. I'm just gonna have to see if Zach's at his house or something. Hopefully he's not tied up in his house or anything. This is so bad. Not answering for some reason. It's weird. They are the ones that kidnapped him. But one thing they don't know is that I'm a hacker and that I'm tracking their location. I think they have Zach in their car. I can see where they are on my GPS. No, they're getting away. Frick, I forgot I had this on. I look so goofy. I need to get to the point. And I need to. Shortcut time. I'm gonna save you, Zach. That looks like their car just up there. Get over here. Hey, what are you doing? I'm gonna save you, Zach. Dang it. No, good thing I popped their tire. They should be slowing down a bit. No, no, no. I don't think so. Where is he? Got him. Dang it, I got the police. I'm gonna call my boy. Hey, hello, Lester? Bulletproof tires. Get over here. Where did I push her off the cliff? Oh. that fool. No, I need to find where Zach is. Where's Zach? Zach, is that you? Zach? Oh, frig, that's the rival CEO. No, 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 no. I need to find Zach. Maybe he's in their car still or something. I don't know. This is stupid. Bad. That's it. I gotta put on my mask. What am I? I'm gonna go undercover. Specifically as one of these guys, or maybe close. Alright, I'm gonna need to look these guys up to see what their gang is called. Do-do-do. Probably an executive. Let's see here. You press the move button in. Alright, I just looked it up, I guess. Now, it looks like they're an animal gang or something. Something close to that. I'm gonna put an animal mask on and then I should be good. I'm gonna close back my truck, okay? I'm just gonna change into one of their employees. There. Now, I still have the tracker of the rival CEO on the thing. So I'm gonna go to him. Dang it, dang it, dang it. Alright, this is my one and only chance to do this. I'm gonna hack into the car. I'm gonna try and hack into the car that he's in with my professional hacking skills and slow it down. It should be stopped. He should be really confused now. Now I just need to find him and try and get there fast as possible. His car should be completely stopped. What the? It won't work. Dang it. I'm gonna need to catch up one way or another. Wait, that's how. I know how. Alright, this is gonna require some acting. But since I'm gonna have to act like the person that I'm dressed up as. Okay, I'm just gonna text him, the rival CEO. I did it. He should be stopped now and waiting for me. Meanwhile, I'm gonna try and get my best acting voice on. Zach, pretend that the thing worked. Hey, boss! You don't mind if I get in with you? You got the hostage, right? Alright, let's go. Let's go to a cliff or something so we can get ready to push him off. Make sure it's private. We don't want anyone else to see. Oh, this is gonna be so fun. I think there he goes, right? Get over here! Person that kills you fully. Gotta take the car as well. Zach, person that you managed to survive. So change into like your normal outfit. Tell me what you have. Now I need to find where they put Zach. Zach should have his phone with him, because they kept texting me. I'm gonna just make sure that he has his phone, because that guy's dead. The cops, that can be good. Must follow them. Cops seem to be going after someone here. Him. Hey! Wait a second, that looks like someone. Hey, Zach? Is that you? Zach! Zach? Nope, must not be him. But they are driving kind of like Zach. Should follow them just in case. I wonder if Zach took maybe the pug mask when the person died to look undercover. Hey, Zach. In here. Dang it, he died. But he should, I gave him a gadget a long time ago that should make him respawn. Zach, is that you? Zach, speak. Oof, that can't be good. No, I'm out, oh no. No, he's chasing me. He's after me, no. I don't think you know where I went. Hey, sir, I'm gonna need to borrow your car for a moment. Thank you. Oh, wait, no, I don't need this car. Just gonna call my own. Trust no one. Is that supposed to mean? Okay, I guess. Gee, I forgot what I was here for again. Yeah. I got a text to come to Zach's apartment. It's weird. Truck's here. Just buzz the apartment. Guess I gotta wait for him to go to his door. Maybe he just didn't hear it. Well, I can't buzz again. Hopefully he did. Just need to come to his front door. There we go. Hey, what happened, man? All right. Okay, so, what did you want to do? Yes. See you later.